Bad scene back in the Land of Sands, huh, Five?
I know, right? What kind of stupid idiot thinks ogre meat is legendary?
That's legends for you. They're always better when you don't know the truth of them. Anyway, what say we go home, huh?
What say we not? When I want something, I don't stop until it's mine.
I figured you'd say that.
We have to fall back! We can't! She'll stab us in the back!
We should have better luck with our little mushroom hunt here. I hear this mountain has some absolutely mouth-watering specimens.
Great. More foraging.
Those guys anyway?
Our nation's enemies! Our hateful foes!
We've got casualties!
Backup! We need backup!
We gotta back each other up!
Let me hear your battle cries, man!
Sup, soldier dudes? Some weather we're having, huh? Sorry to kill you because of my boss's crazy food obsession. Trust me, the stupid piggy princess pisses me off as much as she does you. So I think you understand how pissed off I am right now. Plus, it's cold as balls out here. Maybe I should rip you apart and wrap your guts around my face. That would at least keep me a little warm.
I can't!
Calm down. She feeds off of fear.
These guys stormed the Land of Sands too?
There's a woman here? You must be joking. Just look at your dirty face and that outfit. Oh, your hair smells like you let a frog die in it. How did you let yourself fall so low? I can barely stand to look at you. Just having a hole to plug isn't enough for a woman, you know. First, you need to take a nice long bath and clean every bit of your body. Then get some powder and lipstick on your face. Find a dress that reveals just enough, and your inner woman will be set ablaze with passion. Trust me. Finally, grab a man and invest some quality time in enjoying the pleasures of the night. Wouldn't you rather be skewered by a than by a rusty old sword?
Those freaks destroy us like this! Don't let up! Get them! I'm trying!
This is the place! The mushrooms must be here!
You're sure of it, right?
Mushrooms! Mushrooms! My legendary mushrooms!
It's like she's possessed. Once Five hones in on something, there's just no stopping. A centaur. Great. Just what I was hoping for. Hey, you're sure these mushrooms are here, right? Because I haven't seen any mushrooms so far. Like, at all. Anywhere.
Of course. Those villagers I tortured swore they grew right around here. They said, and I quote, "Look deep in the snowy mountains." But with more scrutiny.
Five, I think they may have been lying.
What? Why?
Oh, because they led us straight to a fucking centaur's nest!
Excuse me? Where did you learn to use such horrific language? You're gonna be punished for that tonight. Oh, yes you are.
The shit just keeps stacking higher. was another waste of time. We're not gonna find a goddamn thing.
Through the scorching desert and the frigid mountains, the intoner searched for her beloved meat and mushrooms, only to come up empty-handed. As for the young man traveling with her, he pretty much wanted to kill himself.